Hello, this is Jacky. Today I'm going to show you guys how to cut your hairs. Basically, if you want to cut the hair, you can always go to a hair salon or barbershop. But if you just want to trim or thin your hair, you can do it at home. So basically what you need is this. You don't have to buy this brand, but this is called Home Cut Combo. You can buy it on Amazon or just a pharmacy near your house, and this is basically all the things inside. Another thing you need is this a small groomer, and basically you can use this to wipe away the hair on your face. And this one, thinning scissors and a comb, and also a raincoat. And this one is also used to wipe away your hair easier if you wear this. So later I'm going to cut my brother's hair and show you guys how to do it. Thanks.
So this is Jacky again. As you can see, my brother George, he has his raincoat on. So we'll begin to cut his hair later. And also you can bring a small mirror if you want. You can let him check if he's satisfied with his haircut. So, and also, you can see there's lots of different length. You can choose one if you like. And basically, we'll just use two of these later. So you can check my brother's hair for now and see what I'm doing in a couple of minutes. We'll put this one on first, and we'll start from my brother George's hair from the side, and we'll go all the way up. So let's begin.
Longer one.